Italian actress Aisha Argento breaks down in the interview that will set to air on 24th and 25th of September. However, the actress opened up on the Anthony Bourdain's suicide, and not only this, she has also talked about the Jimmy Bennett's accusations. In the interview, she told about how she found out about his death and how she feels and reacts when people say that because of her, Anthony committed suicide. She also discussed about his co-actor Jimmy allegations, who claims that she allegedly slept with him when underage. Argento feels emotional while speaking on all of these topics. However, as per the reports, Aisha and Jimmy have hooked up in a Marina del Rey hotel room when he was 17. But now they both accuses each other of alleged sexual assault, as Aisha says that he possibly makes out with me, and according to Jimmy, it was her plan and it was her seductive move. Swati report from Next9 World.